Hello everyone, so I'm playing Escape the Alien Invasion, Obby, and apparently this is scary. Oh gosh. That's just my puppy, by the way, attacking me. Okay. She's biting me, but I just have to throw her toy. There we go. Okay. Oh gosh. Hopefully there's no jump scares. Because that'd be scary. I found the key. Oh no, I haven't got scared yet. I'm trying to, oh my gosh. There we go. Hey. Just talking to my dog and you guys. Are you kidding me? I have to find another key. Oh, man. Okay. Guys, comment down below if you found a key. I think I found it, but I died. Let's try this again. Okay, I have the key. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I was close. I thought I was gonna die. I guess I don't need that anymore. I'm not having any good luck on this obby. Oh my gosh, I keep dying in this section of the obby. Seriously? Oh no. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, up here? I don't know which way to go. That's a dead end. Aw, man. I'll check this way. Dead end. I found the exit. Died. There we go. Anything. Oh my gosh. Guys, comment down below if I touched the water. Why is this part so difficult? Oh my gosh. What did I do this time? I didn't even touch anything. I didn't touch the water. How do I keep dying? Oh my gosh. might play that one after. Oh, anyways, guys, that's it for today's video. To be quite honest, that was kind of scary. Even though there wasn't any aliens, but that's okay. I kept dying, but that's okay as well. Also, comment down below if you ever played this obby before. And stay tuned for other games I will be playing again for you guys that I played before. And make sure to like and subscribe, turn notifications on, hit the bell. And I will see you next time. Bye!